Among the thousands of people who believe they recognize the style of the writer is Linda Patrick, the wife of Ted Kaczynski's brother, David.
David Kaczynski's wife was on sabbatical in Paris and saw some excerpts from the manifesto. She recognized his phrasing because David had showed her letters from Ted and told her about Ted's preoccupations.
I think it's partly that the voice in the manifesto is a Chicago voice.
Phrases or just the grammar, perhaps.
The Kaczynski brothers have been estranged for several years. When David reads the manifesto, he must confront a sobering realization.
David recognized in the manifesto echoes of his brother's wording. David said that one thing that really, really struck him was seeing the term cool-headed logicians. He said that's directly out of Ted's mouth.